This is my this is what I need to find out.
6x plus 74 divided by 7 equals negative 4.
Yes.
All right, Tristan, can you write that on the board, please?
6x plus 74 over 7.
Something that you were supposed to be on saying?
7.
No?
7?
Yeah,
I'm raising. 7? Oh, sorry. Equals negative 4. Yes? Yeah. Equals negative 4. Okay, so basically, first of all, you forget that there's a negative, and then you times 7 by 4. Minus 74, which is... It's negative 102.
Just what you were thinking, Tristan, wasn't it?
Yep. 102.
And now we're gonna divide 102 by 6 because if write 6 because listen, if move your head, if we have two numbers that are next to each other, that we have to multiply, but because now we're doing the opposite, it's gonna be division. Since opposite of multiplication is division. Okay, so what's negative 102 divided by 6?
Negative 102 divided by 6?
Yeah. It's gonna be negative 17.
Yep.
17.
And did you get it correct?
Did she get it
correct? Yay!
So Tristan, when we come back in, you are teaching Zane. you can hire Haya to help you.
Yay! Thank you.